just right here. It's just, you know, it can scare customers away.
I understand. I mean, I'm just cutting them up, but anyway, it's all good, man. I hope I didn't upset you.
It did, because you start doing that, then people see that and they get weirded out.
Marty, I knew you were going to say something. I tried to wait back to speak to you before, you know, if I had some money, I was going to come spend it with you. I ain't got no money.
Oh, okay.
Well, I just want to speak to you. I hope you have a good weekend. I hope you're
safe. Okay. Yeah, because, I mean, that kind of offended me. I don't care what you do, it's just I'm out here trying to sell, and people see that, and it scares people. I can't hear.
It'd be different if I was drinking out there, doing drugs, smoking pot, just dancing what normal human beings do is dance. I'm sorry.
Okay, thank you.
So, I mean, you know, next time maybe you should just go speak to somebody instead of calling somebody else.
Well, because I'm not really required to say anything to you, so I would prefer to get somebody else to.
Well, I mean,
well,
I'm not even going to worry about it. It's over, said, and done with. I said what I had to say. I hope you make some money, young man. And it's good to see you. Maybe I'll see you around the race. You'll be here for a little bit, but not much.
Yeah.
I love you, brother. God bless us all.
Okay.
Brother, I'm on the sidewalk, man. You're
close, man. Keep walking, please.